Dearly beloved, I greet you in the name of Jesus. Problems, struggles, there's fear and anxiety in my spiritual state. Someone did some black magic, someone did witchcraft, and that's why such and such things are happening in my family, in my business, in my ministry, etc. Are you worrying like this? Look what God says in Numbers chapter 23 verse 23. Just embed Numbers 23:23 deep in your hearts. It's written, "For there is no sorcery against Jacob, nor any divination against Israel." What does this mean? If you become a Jacob or an Israel, if you become God's favorite one, the sorceries and witchcraft against you shall not prosper. Sorcery and witchcraft exist. Even from ancient days, there were sorcerers who did sorcery. There were wizards who did witchcraft. They exist. Even today, they are all over the world. These magicians are holding conferences in America as well. They are there in every country. Yet even if they do sorceries with all their might, and if it's against you, it shall not prosper, because you are the children of God and God's protection will be upon you. That's why God says, be saved, receive the power of the Holy Spirit. If you're strongly rooted in God, even if 100 wizards get together and do sorcery against you, it cannot affect you. Nothing done against you shall prosper. God will destroy it completely. He will protect you from it touching you. Believe this. Just proclaim this promise. There's no sorcery against me. There's no divination against me. It cannot affect me or my family. We belong to Jesus Christ. We are God's belongings, and our family belongs to Jesus Christ. He fences and protects me. No witchcraft could pass through this fence. Just tell this in faith and you'll witness a miracle today. Just say, "Dear Father, I am your child. We belong to you. Our family belongs to you. No sorcery can affect me, affect us, and no divining shall affect us. Thank you. Thank you for your love which protects and guides us, Father. We pray in the name of Jesus, dear Father. Amen, amen."